Hello, adventurers. It is your boy, B2. We're going to do a little epic RPG today, a little pet fusions. I'm maxed out on pets, and I've been delaying this for probably 3 or 4 days. So let's go. First of all, let's bring them all home and check out our fat loot. Coins for days. That's part of the problem, is getting enough epics and stuff, so you can tier them up. Now, one thing I want to notice is that I need these higher tier pets, because you need 4 of them to do the second half of the 15, right? So 15-2 or top or whatever they call it. So we have to keep those. We can't combine those into larger for now until we get more 10s. But if you look, I'm going to just do a quick pet overview. And then, so we've got some pretty high level pets, but we need more, right? So pet 2, we're gonna go ahead through that. And I've increased the size of my screen to make it easier to see. It's 150%, so that's why I'm gonna have to scroll so much. Let's go to pet 3. Just to give you guys a view of all of the pets, and you can pause the screen if you wanted to take a look at anything. So let's see, pet 4. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. It helps me out tremendously. I mean, I'm not a content creator that lives off of the earnings, but the little bit extra is nice, and I'm looking to upgrade my PC eventually, so every little bit counts. There we go. And then so we're gonna go to RPG pet 5. I think that we do 4. Was this tab 4 up here? Yeah, 4. And then 5 is kind of where I leave off, and then once I get up into 6, I think I start combining these. Yeah, right. So here we go. We're going to be looking to raise the tiers on a lot of these groups, right? So here's a 7 and there's a 6. And so if we do RPG Pet Fusion, AG, and AI, we should be able to go to an 8 and keep the epic, which is nice. And we spotted a digger. I don't really care about the blues. Honestly, I'm not really going for that. I'm going for epic time traveler and lucky. Epic, obviously, so that I can get more pets out. Time traveler, so I get them back instantly, and lucky to, you know, to be lucky, right? So let's look at 6 and see. We also have a 4 and a 3 and a 5 over here. I could probably, the problem is I know I can tier this one up with a lower tier, right? So let's look at 5 real quick and see if we don't have anything lower. We've got a 6 here on a golden bunny with a clever, and it comes with faster. We've got a 9 there that we can make into a 10, probably. These two I want to keep. That one I want to keep. That's too low to really, really push. Let's do pet 7. I'm looking for just a regular old 2 somewhere, and I don't have it. I've got a regular 6 here, AL. 6 there, a regular 6 here. Yeah, so let's find like an 8 that needs boosted. So here's an 8 we just did. Do we have another one up top here? That would be pet. Let's see. Let's look at pet 3. I've got a 6. I got a 6 there. RPG pet 5. Let's see if anything on there goes. So really, there's really nothing that I want to raise. I've already got some 6s on there, so let's do pet 3. I just want to make sure before I get moving there. So here's a 2, but all these have epic on them already, so that's my dilemma. Let's go back to 6 and we'll pet fusion. Well, let's do the 4 and the 5. I know it's, man, that's just such a waste. It's just such a waste. AD. So let's go to pet 7. And it's AD. RP pet fusion AD. And I know that I can do a 2. Let's do this. RPG pet fusion. Let's go AMAN. We'll make a 2, right? And then I think it was pet 5. We have a 6 on there. Let's go RPG pet 6. All right. Man, I don't want to do that. It's still too low level. But I can get this one right here. Let's do this. Let's do RPG Pet Fusion. Let's do AE and AI. I know that one's going to go to a 6 just because the chances are so high. We now have an increased level on there. So let's go to pet 5. We were looking to possibly do a 6 here, and I know that if I get another 3, I can do AB. So we're going to remember AB. Remember AB. And then we're going to take a look at pet 7, pet fusion, AN, and AM should go up. What? What? That is a score right there. We got 3-on-1 off of these two guys. I was not expecting that. And I need to still raise AB, so let's go AN, AO, RPG Pet Fusion, AN, AO, RPG Pet Fusion. We're going to take a risk, AB, AN, and we'll see what that comes out of. And it still stayed at 6. I should have gone to a 4 and raised it, but no big deal. Pet 5. It will level those back up. We'll be good to go. Now I can look at, see, I have a Z there. Pet Z is a 9. So let's look for an 8 or a 7. There's an 8 with Epic on it. And I don't have an Epic on this pink fish, so let's do RPG Pet Fusion Z. And then we're going to throw this 8 on there. AH should go to a 10, if I can spell it right. Z and AH. There we go. I went to a 9, but I got Epic on it, which is fine. We can survive with that. We'll go through. Okay, so we're good there. We got a 7 there, though. I don't want to go 7 into a 9 with an Epic A, because it'll definitely, I have a feeling it'll lose it. That one already needs to be boosted. 7 and 7 will go to 8. I don't want to, again, waste that. We can boost that 7 up a little bit. So let's do this. Pet Fusion. I wonder if AJ and AK would raise. It didn't. Did it go? Yeah, it did. A 6 into a 2 went to a 7. And I've got it pinned on here. I think I do. Nope, that's an old leaderboard from like forever ago. All right, well, let's just get to combining. And we're on pet 7, I believe, right? That's where we left off. Good deal. RPG Pet Fusion AL AM. And then again, ALAM, ALAM, ALAM. You can just see that even on a 5, there it goes. Sorry, that's my phone that you guys hear buzzing in the background. My family's on a group text going, "Ham." All right, so we've got some stats on here. I don't really care about those, to be honest. I need to just keep going. I need to make a 2. So RPG Pet Fusion. AMAN. And what I do is I just check the order of them. I've done that before where I don't check the order and I turn around and then I combine the wrong one. So let's go ahead and boost that to a 6. And then we'll make a 3. AMAN, RPG Pet Fusion, AMAN. And then check the order and then go ALAM for a 7. Yep. All right, so that's a 7. Oh, look at that one. That's a 2 already. We're going to go ahead and just level that up a little bit. And now let's take a look. So we can go RPG Pet Fusion, ALAM. That should go up to a... Oh, it stayed at a 7. It stayed at a 7. It's pandemonium. Okay, so I'm just going to keep doing that. And then you're hoping to pop an epic in here with it, is what it is. But if not, we're gonna go ahead. So it's a 7. Let's go one more to a 4. Let's check the order and go ALAM. Fingers crossed to an 8. Oh, it's an 8. What up? All right. Good deal. So what you're trying to do is you obviously don't want to lose a 4 or a 5. It takes so much to combine, and you don't want to waste it going too high too soon. All right, so we've got a 7 and an 8 here, and I know that that's a guaranteed AJAL. So we'll go ahead and take it, and look, boom, pop. We popped a lucky, and we went to tier 9. That's what I'm talking about. We'll actually start I need a lucky to start building, so that's fantastic. The only thing that would supersede that is if we got a time traveler, right? So let's keep going. ALAM. ALAM. We're gonna go to 6 on this. Fusion. ALAM. RPG Pet Fusion. No. Coin. Coin. Fusion. ALAM. Happy. I can care about happy. Let's go to ALAM. All right, so that's good. So now we're gonna go to a 3 over here. AMAN, RPG Pet Fusion, AMAN. Check the order of it. Oh, epic! Epic! All right, so we're gonna continue to go here and then go ANAO. And then this is where it starts to get tricky because they're no longer in order. I've got that in between. ALAN, double check. Boom, and it goes to a 7. That's what we wanted to see. We would have loved to see an epic or a lucky on there, right? But it just didn't happen. So RPG Pet Fusion, we'll try it again. ANAO, RPG Pet Fusion, ANAO, Pet Fusion, ANAO. We wanted to get to a 4. Check the order. And then what we're going to do is we're going to do AMAN. We're going to go to an 8 with an epic. Ready? Huh. It's a 7 with no epic. So let's continue ANAO. ANAO. Let's go one more. ANAO. Check the order. And then we're going to go AMAN to an 8 with an epic. Ready? 8 with a fast. Not really what I was looking for, but that's okay. So now we can probably go to a 6 using these ones, right? You know what I'm saying? So if we go RPG Pet Fusion, I bet we can. ANAO. Seems like, you know what I should do? I should just copy and paste. I don't know why I'm typing these out. It's like a B2. You're doing it the long way, man. And let's see, can we get, I've already got a lucky to work on, so I'm okay with just pushing it further on here. Can it go 6? Yes, we can. All right, so RPG, you want to check the order? Pet Fusion, AMAN. Can we go to a 9 with an epic? Oh, 8 with an epic. 8 with an epic. Well, that's okay. Let's check the order, make sure it's ANAO, which I think it is. ANAO, right? So we're going to go to another 6. Nope, don't need a lucky. Come on, 6. There we go. And then check the order. And we're going to go AMAN. Bam! A 9. A 9 on an F. Come on, Omega. I need an Omega. Can we get an Omega? Edgy. Man, I got like 5 edgies in a row, man. In a row, man. I do need to keep up on the training. I think I had a dynamite. Oh, if I can spell it right. Dynamite. There we go. 172 rubies. I don't want to use my vote yet because I've got the cooldown on the dungeon at 3 hours. If it's below 4 hours, I don't like to use it. It's kind of waste time right halfway through the dungeon. If you're on the better half of it, save the vote out. All right, so let's try to make this a 10. And so we're going to need, I still got 109 pets. ANAO, right? ANAO. Let's go ahead and get this up to a 6. And then, ooh, a 6 with a time traveler and a clever. I guess that's fine. I don't know. I've got a lucky to work. So here's what I should do then. I should combine the AK and the AM. Even though I'm going to lose lucky on it, I'll have another 10 while I'm working up time traveler and clever to boost the stats. Because you see what could happen right there. I could use AJ, AK, and AN to tier up, basically, or to combine skills into it. I don't know. Let's try pet. I want to make sure there's no like epics down in the pet tier here, which there's not. Okay, so let's go. We need to build a 3. APAQ. We're going to copy this. Copy. We're going to build a 6 out of the... Ooh, a double paste. Easy B2. Got a little palsy there. And we get another lucky, which we don't need, so I'm going to go push my luck. And lucky to a time traveler. Holla. All right, so we wanted to use that one against our... Well, I guess we could... I guess we could go against that 6 and then take the 6 into the 9, which should be a 7. Let's push our luck with it. Should we? So that's AN and AP. Oh, B2, you dropped the A off of it. We fused some random thing into a, I don't even know what I just fused there. That's why I double checked and I didn't. What was that one? It should be pet 3 on P was the one that we did. No, so it moved it forward. Let's try to find that pet that we just made. Here we go. Anywho, well, we got an epic on there. Fine, I'll keep it. ANAO. Let's go to pet 8. I don't think we have anything big on that one. We don't. So I need a pet 3. So APAQ twice. And then that one's going to be AO and AP, right? AO, AP, tier 7. Okay, so we got the tier 7. That's nice. If we can verify that. Tier 7 here. I do have this 1 sticking around over here. Let's do AN and AP. Okay, so it made it AO, which is good. So we can do AO and AP. AO, AP. And we're going to take this one to a 6 and see if we can get something else to pop. Come on, epic. That was bad luck. Feels bad, man. Fail a 3, but it goes good on a 6. My luck. All right, so let's confirm on pet 7 that we have that 6 at the end. We do. And let's just... I know this seems a little bit wasteful, but let's just go ahead and combine those two jokers if we can type it correctly. A-N-A-O, which I almost did the wrong one. See, I almost did A-O, but... Or AP. Thank goodness for a type of... Man, come on, B2. Get your act together. ANAO. Okay, so we got that one up. Now it's going to be AO and AP again. I want to make sure there's no other things. AO, AP, right. So let's go to a 6. And then we'll take the 6 to the 8. All right, there's the 6. So they should be on the same screen, RPG Pet Fusion, ANAO. That should give us another 9. Can we get a 9er? We did get a 9er. So now we can take Dog on Dog. Have us a little Mike Vick special there, ALAN. And we got a Time Traveler on a fighter, so that's good. That's a Time Traveler that we can work up there. So I got a Lucky and a Time Traveler on this screen. So it's not bad, man. It's not bad, man. We got 79 total pets left, so we still got a little bit of work to do. We're gonna go ANAO. Pet Fusion ANAO. And then let's just copy and paste it. We'll get it up to a 6. Let's hope that we can get another. I don't need another lucky. We've got one to work. I need an epic. Not gonna happen on this round. All right, so let's see that digger. We should be AN. On a 6, let's look at the next screen, make sure there's no epics or anything. All right, so we're going to do AOAP, AOAP, and we're going to go to a 3. So just one more. And then we're going to fuse a pet, fusion, ANAO. And we got a 7. Let's verify the digits again. We're going to do AOAP. We're going to go to a 5. And then we're going to verify the numbers. And we're going to go ANAO. This should give us an 8. Bada bing. Bada boom. All right. How many more pets do we have? I think we're gonna have enough. What was that? What was that command that we just should be doing? A dynamite. Another 172 rubies. All right, so let's just verify the numbers. We've got, so what we're needing is a 6. So we're gonna go AN, I wanna make sure there's not an epic down this road. Okay, there isn't. So AOAP. Look at this. Yeah, AO, okay, perfect. And we're gonna go to 6 on this one. Come on, epic. Just give me one more epic. I don't have to be greedy. Just one. Just one. All right, and then we're gonna fuse ANAO. And we got another big boy. So let's take a look here. We could go AJ to AN. I might lose a lucky, but that's okay. I can work the time traveler in between, which would be fine. Lucky and time traveler, you can generally get all the time. So we're gonna go AJ AN. RPG Pet Fusion AJ AN. We're gonna get us a 10. At those higher tiers, I really like to guarantee that I'm gonna get them, because man, if you fail on a 9, whew, man, it takes a lot of pets to make that, right? So let's just take a look at what we have left. We got 59 pets left, and we've got a full rack over here. So RPG Pet Fusion ANAO, we're gonna go to a 6 on this one. We're hoping to get an epic. Man, it feels bad, man. This run, I'm not really getting a lot of good stuff on here, man. And then we'll verify that is in the AN slot. And then I want to make sure there's no epics on the next screen. That's good. AOAP. We're going to cut. Well, I don't know what I'm going to cut and paste. I'm just making it to a 3. And then we're going to go Pet Fusion ANAO. Well, I mean, I got some blues clues, but if I go ANOP to 4 again, right? If I do 4, I can get my next fusion, Pet 7, RPG Pet Fusion, ANAO, pow, level 8. How many more pets do I got? Okay, we're almost out. So that's good news, right? So let's just go ahead and combine the rest. Can we get a 5 out of there? What about a 6? Do we have enough to get a 6? We do, and I think we're out. We are out. We're out of pets, but we can do one more fusion. And that can be AN to AO. Come on. Oh, we got a 9. We got a 9 out of it, out of an 8 and a 6. I bet I can do AJ to AN. What do you guys think? AJ to AN for 11. Oh, good. I think we got it. Okay, good. So we got a T11. It doesn't have anything on it. That's fine. We can use these higher ones back in the beginning. So let's say that's an 11, right? So let's look for a 10 that needs to be boosted. Which one is this one? That's a cat. Okay, I just want to make sure it wasn't super special. So there's a 9 and there's an 8. So there is an X here. I got a hamster. I bet. I bet we can do this one, a 10 and 11, and make a 12. And it would have all these stats, but I only have one blue on there. Let's just go one mas page. Uno mas, B2. Oh, there's an 11 there. And an 11 there. Gosh, man. Let's see what we have on the next page. So a snowball, I can make a giant snowball. Here's a dog, but the dog doesn't have any stats boosted yet. So I'll tell you what, man, let's go back to the original page and look. What was it, page 2? Let's do one more biggin. Let's do this G. Let's do G, and what was the other one that we just did? I don't want to mess it up. We're going to do G and AJ. G and AJ. Let's go. Yep, so we didn't add anything new, but we did get a fighter to D, though. The fighter went from F to D. I like that. And then, of course, we'll be able to work it up. So let's do Pet Adventure Learn Epic. So we've got 31 epics on there. None of them came back. Well, Jay came back, so we'll claim Jay. And get him back. Oh, it came back again. Oh, I gotta claim it. I gotta name it and claim it. Name and claim it, yo. And it came back again. Bah, 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 bah. And there we go. And then I forget which one we were going to work. There's a lucky. Oh, we have a lucky SS there. I could have combined that somewhere. That's okay. Next time. And I got a random tier one way back in there that I could probably combine here. A tier four and a tier U. Let's do that. U, W should go to a five and lucky will stay. And then that'll be the pet that I work, right? So pet V would be a SS. Learn V, and then when that hits S plus, then I can go down further and work the other one. So anyway, pet fusion 167 in the books. See ya.